keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free.
Good morning. Okay, so here I woke up at 7 and I've been planning to study, but then I heard cuckoo and then I came to terrace. Tell me it's summer without telling me it's summer. You will know to hear this. I just stop speaking and doing something if I hear this voice. Amazing. So this is the beauty of India. I've always tried to mimic them, and the more you mimic them and if they hear you, they shout out more. Like, I've done this before in my childhood. Now I cannot, because they cannot hear me. They're like really far now. They won't be able to hear my voice, but in my childhood, they used to be there in front of my house on the tree, and I used to mimic them outside. That was fun, kind of fun.
Cake! It's a cake! I actually am not going to talk about it, I'm going to talk a lot more, because today's video is all about my wall decor, which you are seeing behind me. It is like really empty, and I want to stick some of interesting paintings that I have. I've made it myself, and there's one painting which is my favorite, and it is exact painting of a painter, of a very famous painter called Jamini Roy. So yeah, I will show you. Let me eat my cake. It was my birthday yesterday, and
hey guys, let me catch you up till I'm done decorating my wall. So this is just my ordinary day. I wake up, attend classes, study, and spend the rest of the day doing something that I like. As pandemic has been our new normal and a huge change for everyone, when our medical schools are bound to teach us online and we are supposed to cooperate, keeping the in vitro practice for next semester, I hope everything goes all right in coming months. Also, I want you guys to know that I'm really grateful for your support. Thanks for watching my videos, subscribing to it, and go check out the Instagram. Share it more to people and tell me on the comment section if it is helpful. Bye!
This wall decor idea didn't turn out to be really great, but it's like okay, presentable, kind of presentable, not exactly, but yeah, this is the new background you're gonna see on my videos till I'm home. Yes, to remind you guys, do follow my Instagram, you can go check it out. And I've been making my Instagram more interactive, because I like interactive social media rather than just posting something and keeping it for show. It's better to share information and have knowledge. So yeah, do follow on my Instagram and answer my questions, be connected. We'll learn via Instagram. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.